I thought it was amazing.
You ever seen anything like that in Chester, Nebraska?
I didn't know it existed anywhere. And I loved the performer.
No pictures. I've never seen anything like it in my whole life. I was completely flabbergasted. I hope she does it again and again. We'll come back tomorrow if she does it tomorrow, too. It's just been fabulous. Absolutely fabulous. I've never seen anything like it. It was like a trip around the world and back again.
Have you ever seen a theremin before?
Only on the internet, and this was much more interesting than anything I've ever seen.
What do you think of that artist, Cindy Chinn?
I think she is incredible and the most, can I do that one again?
I have nothing to say. It was something.
I felt that the artist and her creation had built some sort of a bond. They were speaking language that I did not understand, but they were definitely communicating. And I'm going to find it very, very interesting where this takes Cindy.
I think that went really well tonight. I have no idea what I'm going to do next.